Hello, YouTube. This is Lord Astral here, and we are playing Sleeping Dogs today. Now, if you don't know, this game is like Chinese Grand Theft Auto. It's freaking phenomenal game. So let's start a new game with my controller. Yeah. I don't know if you can read that, but I'm not gonna read it. Yeah, you got the money?
Wait, Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
Wait, what the hell is
this? What? Who are
you? Ding Zhang? Mayo?
Calm, calm, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
Hey, Hong Wa. You see who I'm who?
Violence! Okay, so it does. Oh, I'm trying. Okay, so it starts off just like Grand Theft Auto. A little bit more action though. Miranda writes.
You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old. But good to see you.
What the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
Well, it was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from old prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Redpole in the Sun on Yi. Got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Redpole in the Sun on Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Redpole too. Still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then. Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. Can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. Just be like old times.
So this game is really... interesting.
It seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
Might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Oh, shit. He's working with the fucking law.
Close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun on Yi is the most powerful gang.
Look, Raymond. Your name is Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Bulls, the lieutenants like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragon.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei, good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress, maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Trias for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Yeah, Wei Shen is perfect.
Gonna be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
Guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Redpole now?
All this territory is Winston's. The Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole too. One thing.
When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. It made it real slow and painful.
It's like Jackie Chan. That was Grand Theft Auto. Time for some action. Okay. Bring it on.
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on.
Yeah, come the fuck on. Oh. Got through that quick and painlessly.
I look nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us. Ho Chi all day, Jama. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? Think I won't gay down there again?
I've been on vacation. And Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie. Yeah?
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wade just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker. Wait a minute.
I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Dan I so told ya. Where's she now?
She's dead.
Ah. Sorry. Oh, you see her. So, 10 guys, huh? You fearless? Or just crazy?
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy, you know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you? Hey, Jackie, hang back a second. I want to hear more about your friend.
All right, you want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Dude, see what he's got.
Great, that's all I fucking need.
So they don't believe me.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about.
You like that? Hey, you think you can fight?
Boss, we were just leaving. Tell her, huh?
And it was just too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, Dog Eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake, let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song On Yi, both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
It's Wei. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls with Big Smiley?
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wei's her brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. Remember me now?
Whoa, Wei, what the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei? I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
The night market is mine, Dog Eyes. You got COR in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he is. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not Dog Eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
This will be easy. No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people respect. You mentioned your sister back there.
Mimi? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country. The hooks went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. Well, she started.
Oh, man. Was Dog Eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking Dog. Dog Eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. Winston's the boss. When we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
You! You! Come buy groceries!
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem. Need anything? Just come ask.
No, this is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man. It's going to be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like, hey, you wanna do the tough one?
Collecting for Winston.
Winston? Why is that he's in charge here?
We're here to clarify that. What, you wanna be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Well, be a tough guy. Make you see reason.
Take the money. The Dog Eye won't be happy.
Dude, I think you killed him.
He'll be fine.
Sushi guy.
We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toe up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory. Come on, guys! Kick his ass!
Environment.
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man.
Serve it up.
Good, Peya. Hey,
okay, let's go beat these stupid assholes up.
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That's Sounds very reasonable.
Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here. People need to know you're one of us. You got an image to maintain. Only the best brands. People gotta know you're successful.
The clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. It's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
Hey, yo, who are you?
These are the latest. Perfect for you. Excellent. Excellent. Excellent.
Okay.
That was awesome, man. All this teen, it's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
You want to tell her what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah?
What'd you see? I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of. And you! Don't fuck with me.
Okay, let's go. What? Mission failed. Oh.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcements. We should probably be gone before they get here.
Hey,
Come on, I hit Y.
I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Ask Quan for Ming's whereabouts. It's just like Grand Theft Auto. Time to run. Go get this bastard. Yeah.
Yeah.
And the chase continues.
It's one of Winston's guys! Take him out! Deal with Able to
Ohio! Oh, I gotta be careful, he has a knife. Yeah.
Kill him. Can somebody fucking kill him, please?
Shit. Yes!
Dog guy's gonna kill you!
Fuck dog guys! Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure dog guys doesn't kill me.
Wisheng, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad, and not only is it against protocol...
Well, for God's sake, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendru! Let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang. So now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
Save.
American gangs, Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Okay, I need to save. Okay. Go get my motorcycle. Kind of hard to drive. Okay, let's use the mini map to go to the next mission. This thing doesn't really have a high turn. Come on, camera, turn to the right. Just like in real China, it's driving. It's a little bit confusing, but you drive on the left side. Oops.
Shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun on your But is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyan looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston. Or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride.
I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
What do you think of Jiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody? Ah! Whoa! Sure could. Look at me.
I'm driving like a fucking maniac.
Put on this mask. Can't let Doll Guy's boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
Come on, I hit Y. Controller's vibrating like crazy. Ah, shit. Well, I think I'm going to leave this video here. If you liked it, please leave a like. Remember to subscribe for more. And thank you for watching Lord Astral. I'll see you on the next video.